Hajar is the story of one woman's journey from Syria to Turkey to the United States and ultimately Mexico with her young son, Ishmael. It's the story of a fierce, devoted love that Hajar has for her son and what she needs to do to secure for him a better life.